right, tonight's Preventure Food Adventure. I'm at Main Tacos on Main Street in Worcester. Nice little place. I got about 5 tables. A little cooler there with drinks. In the cooking area, I got restrooms in the back. I ordered a torta and a bunch of tacos, so we'll take them back out to the truck. Not going to stay inside to eat. Not ready to unmask inside places yet, especially with the stuff coming back, so they claim. So we'll take it back out to the vehicle and try it out there. All right, out in the vehicle. I got a torta. Forget what kind I got, to be honest with you. And then I got some dipping sauce to go with the birria taco, but I got a bunch of different tacos here. And we'll just see how these all go down. Let's do a quick swap off here. Move this out of the way. Start with a torta. There you go. The shirt's a mess already. First bite. It's almost like you should be watching for that now. See how many bites it takes to mess it up. By the way, that's very good. This is the birria. The birria is toasted. That is good. This is the El Pastor. I'm liking this place a lot. All right, let me shut down the recording. I'll eat the food and we'll come back and wrap up. Let's wrap it up here at Main Tacos, Main Street, Worcester, Massachusetts. Very good. I don't know what else to say. I keep going to places and I try their different tacos and tortas and pambazos and whatever they have, because I like sandwiches of that type. I've never been somewhere where the tortas are the same, but I've never had a bad torta, ever. Not that I've had tons of them, but I've never had a bad one. And this one was really good. I remembered what it was. It was a combination of sausage and Mexican sausage and pulled pork. Really tasty, really tasty. 5 different tacos. Every one of them was different. Every one of them was good. I've just recently discovered this birria, which is a beef done a certain way. I'm not sure how, but I really like it. But the pork ones, the chicken one, they were all just really, really good. I went with a green hot sauce because usually green is less hot than red. And maybe it is because I didn't get any red, but this green got my tongue smoking a little bit here, but it was good. It just, the whole thing, the sauce that came with the birria for tacos, for dipping, just good stuff. So where do we go? I would just tell you that I've been to more good Mexican places than not good Mexican places, but you gotta do a little research. You gotta do some digging. When you read the reviews, like I do, look at a couple things. How many reviews has the person done, if it's a bad review, or if it's a good review, if it's a great review. I was looking at one place that must have been asking their customers to do reviews, because they had just a whole slew of people that have only ever done one review. I'm talking about Google Maps, by the way, I'm sorry. So that tells me that, here, do us a favor and write a review on Google Maps. And these people just did it because they were asked, and maybe it was good, maybe it wasn't. I also take a look at, especially when I look at pizza places or delivery places, are the bad reviews because of delivery or because of food? And then you look at two different things there. Is it bad because of the restaurant's own delivery system? Or, sorry, or is it bad because of a third party delivery, which the restaurant has no control over? But if I'm not getting delivery, I don't care if it takes them an hour or two to get their delivery. How was the food? So different things to look at. And that's how you go about on Google Maps. This is like my, I think this is going to be my 565th restaurant that I've done a review on Google Maps. I really enjoy it. I go to different places and try different stuff, as you can see if you're following along. So I'm wandering here, but Main Tacos, Main Street, Worcester, Mass. Let's give them a score between 0 and 10. I'm going to go 8-9. I'm not sure they were quite over that 9 hump, but they were darn close. So we're going to go 8-9, which is one heck of a good score. Nothing to sneeze at. Main Tacos in Worcester, Mass. I would recommend it. I would come back again.